Carnevale and Lohr is the recipient for LA residents. This contemporary home lavishly features 7 different stones in various finishes that seamlessly flow to wood, metal, glass, and other materials. The exterior utilizes split-face travertine and Bianco Lassa marble paneling. Inside, the whole lower level is paved in leather-finished, end-matched Cipollino marble, extending under the bathtub carved from a block of the same marble and transitions into the master bath shower. The kitchen's lapis lazuli island countertop is adjacent to a counter and sink clad in Cipollino. Travertine paving covers the living room and outside sun deck, terminating in a pool bordered by travertine coping fitted with drainage slots that allow water to align with adjacent travertine paving. A backlit onyx-clad elevator leads to a lower level also paved in travertine. Of the 3 bathrooms, one displays vein-cut palisandro blue marble in a linear pattern. A second is clad in dark pietra d'avola limestone, and a third features a travertine-clad shower and a bathtub made from a single travertine block. Judges commented, "Wow, that backlit onyx wall." It was a quick, resounding, and unanimous yes. Not much conversation was needed. We were just in awe and wondered who lives here. When one finds themselves envious of a caretaker's quarters, you know that this is an exquisite home. Congratulations to Carnevale and Lohr. We would also like to congratulate Natural Stone Institute member companies Antolini Luigi, Piero Zanella, Trade International, and Custom Building Products for their involvement.